On June 5th, 793, a storm was approaching the shores of the Kingdom of Northumbria. A few months earlier, Althing, the Council of Vikings, made the decision to plunder its largest abbey, the famous Lindisfarne. One of the leaders of this expedition was Jarl Ulf Ironbeard, a stern but respected man among his people. However, it wasn't meant for all of the Northmen to reach Lindisfarne by the sea. A storm that hit the coast of Northumbria has scattered some of their ships miles away from their destination. Ulf's raiding party landed near a town called Bamburgh. The Northmen saw it as an easy target to plunder. Little did they know that all of Northumbria was just coming out of a bloody civil war. Troops of a new King Ethelred were battling remnants of recently murdered King Osred's loyal army. For this reason, heavy garrisons were scattered throughout the country, and one of them was stationed just outside Bamburgh.
Our landing target, but there is a promising settlement to plunder.
We have your back, Ulf!
Time to move!
Looks like this storm has set us all off the course.
We'll never break through with those archers shooting at us!
Let's try to encircle them. There should be another way along the shore.
This way! They will taste our axes! Charge!
We need to help move! Forward! I really appreciate your help, Ulf. Lead the way!
Shields! Let's move out!
These buildings to prevent reinforcements.
Gods are with us. It stopped raining. Now we can burn everything down.
Thank you.
They're coming in great numbers!
Overwhelmed by the forces of the enemy, cut off from their ships, the Northmen had to escape. Those who did not retreat in time lost their lives or became captives. Once harsh invaders looking for prey, the Northmen suddenly became prey themselves. Luckily, they found salvation in a nearby forest, which became their temporary shelter. Here, they could catch a moment of respite from the pursuing Britons. Here, Jarl Ulf Ironbeard, who suffered injuries during the fight, could heal his wounds and recover. However, a new problem arose for the people of the North. In order to survive and to have any chance to join the rest of the expedition against Lindisfarne, they had to gather food and supplies.
Good to see you alive, Jarl.
We retreated as soon as they started winning the battle in the village.
We lost many good men in there, and many were taken hostage.
Tonight, they dine in Valhalla.
Look! It's our scout! He's back!
I found food supplies. There is a farm and a hunting hut north from here. If we plunder both places, we will have food for many days.
We cannot go. We need to patch our wounds.
Take care of your warriors, brother. I'll get those supplies.
Spaz, listen.
Keep it quiet. There's a lot of enemies nearby. I'll be scouting the nearby area.
Spaz, listen. We're going there, fast.
To replenish your squad, use retreat. Or go back to a camp you control.
We're going there, fast. We're going there, fast. Move quickly.
Stop. Someone's coming. We can't let him alarm anyone. Let's make an ambush in one of those bushes. Don't get too close to the light, or they will notice us.
Let's go there.
All right. Time to look for the hunting hut.
Pull quickly. They won't see us there.
Someone is coming. That's a strong squad. They probably got a camp nearby. Let's hide in the bushes and wait for them to pass. Look, an abandoned camp. It will be a good place to rest.
Pull quickly. Over there, they're coming. From the devil. Prepare an ambush out there.
It seems like they are taking our allies somewhere.
Let's hide over here. Let's go. We've got eyes on the enemy. Quick, we're moving to fight.
Rest and heal.
Let's hide over here. Let's go there. Let's go.
The stuff! It's ours. Our soldiers must have been here. I wonder what happened.
Catch yourselves. On your feet! Move! Let's get them!
Catch our wounds.
Move! Tend your wounds. Get ready! We're going there, fast! An ambush out there.
Here's their camp. All the nearby units come from here.
Let's hide over there. We've got eyes on the enemy. Prepare an ambush out there. Over there, they're coming. They won't see us there! We've got eyes on the enemy. Let's hide over here. Move! Enemy spotted! Let's go! For the gods!
Should rest before we go any further.
Overwhelmed by the forces of the enemy.
Let's go there!
Keep it quiet. There's a lot of enemies nearby. I'll be scouting the nearby area.
To replenish your squad, use retreat, or go back to a camp you control.
Stop. Someone's coming. We can't let him alarm anyone. Let's make an ambush in one of those bushes. Don't get too close to the light, or they will notice us.
They won't see us there!
Time to look for the hunting hut.
We're going there, fast!
Someone is coming. That's a strong squad. They probably got a camp nearby. Let's hide in the bushes and wait for them to pass.
Let's hide over here. Prepare an ambush out there. Let's go there.
Look, an abandoned camp. It will be a good place to rest. It seems like they are taking our allies somewhere. We should rest and heal.
Tend your wounds. Get ready. Prepare an ambush out there. Let's go! There they are. Let's go there. Over there, they're coming.
Patch our wounds.
On your feet. Let's go.
The stuff, it's ours. Our soldiers must have been here. I wonder what happened.
From the devil. We're going there, fast. Let's hide over here. Let's go. We've got eyes on the enemy. We're going there fast. We've got eyes on the enemy. Move. Going there, fast! We've got eyes on the enemy. On the devil. On the devil.
We need this food. Let's get rid of the guards.
Double.
That's Yoder. Poor bastard. His squad must have wandered off when we retreated from the beach. It seems like they wanted some food and got killed by the Brits. Fools. Wait, there's a blood trail. Maybe someone survived. We need to find out.
I'm the devil. Let's go there.
Must be getting close.
Move quickly. Enemy spotted.
The Brits. They must have taken our brothers. We have to get them out. There's too many of them. We should eliminate one squad at a time. If we burn this village, someone will come to check what's going on.
We've got eyes on the enemy. Move! Move!
This should do it. The enemy must have seen that.
Let's hide over there! Enemy spotted! For the gold!
Great job! Two more to go. This camp looks like a good place to rest.
Won't see us there.
plowship. Prepare an ambush out there.
Rest before we go any further.
Get ready! Prepare an ambush out there! We're going there fast!
Another village. We can burn it down to draw their attention and free our brothers. This should do it. The enemy must have seen that.
Let's go! We've got eyes on the enemy. Let's go there. We've got eyes on the enemy. From the devil. Hide over here. Let's get them!
Remember, we can always retreat to the base and replenish our squad.
Free at last. Our brave soldiers will join you in your mission.
Be proud of you, Bruces. Archers, on your feet! They won't see us there.
Our brave soldiers will join you in your mission.
Prepare an ambush out there!
Prepare an ambush out there!
Spearmen! Let's hide over here! Out there! Let's get them! tight over here. Let's go!
Don't shoot! I'm a Northman like you. I managed to escape.
Where are the others?
In the other camp. You'll need men to set them free, and you need to hurry up. The Brits want to set them on fire as an act of revenge.
Get their attention. Hail the god who reigns supreme. Good to have you all back. Who is this infidel coming with you?
The name's Godric. Take me with you and I'll help you. I'll show you the nearby camps where you can get wood.
We could go there and secure those resources.
Attack!
Good to see you. I saw a party of Brits heading in that direction. They want our wood. We need it to repair ships and build siege machines. We need to secure this wood camp at all costs.
Moving out.
That should be enough. Be here any minute. Take positions. They are coming. Prepare for battle.
Sure, I'm ready. They will taste my
Christians are dead.